A month has passed since our fateful encounter with Noah. Fewer and fewer gates open throughout the Ark with each passing day, but our troubles aren't over. Jin and Alicia put Neron back together. They still don't have a new commander, but Olive's making the best of it. Come to think of it, maybe Neron does have a new commander after all. Marie does her very best to pitch in, whether anybody wants her to or not. At the reopened ARI, Brenda's turned her research outwards to the land we lost decades ago. She thinks we may one day be able to leave the Ark. She's cautiously optimistic, which is as sure as Brenda ever gets. Hal never came back to Neron, not even with his drone. But rumor has it, the Hermits have turned over a new leaf towards restoration efforts in Zone 09. Maybe they've had a little help along the way. You can never tell what Hal's up to. As for Akira, she vanished along with Noah. But she's still here, with us. She doesn't know exactly what happened a month back. Maybe she never will. Why did one get left behind? Was it an act of mercy from Noah, maybe? Or a gift from the Legions? I don't know. But I do know that I'll keep fighting as long as she's by my side. Until the world is clean again. Until the world is peaceful again. I know someone who would have wanted it that way.
Legionis, sorry to keep you busy, but we've got a ton of cases piled up. Come back and talk to me when you're ready to get moving. Oh, and don't forget to file your paperwork. job well done. I knew I could count on you. Well done. I knew I could count on you. Job well done. Another job well done.
Thank you.